major milestone in Latin America. We had our first Latin American ICF conference in Peru. This is testimony of the amazing growth and development that coaching is having in our region. This has been a very challenging and a very inspiring year for everybody in Latin America, but especially for us in Chile. You might have heard of us in the news. Let's say that we had a rocky year. We started the year with a major earthquake, which shook not only our physical, but also our emotional foundations. When we were recovering from it, we had this other little incident with the miners. Did you hear about it? It's been wonderful, it's been humbling, and it's been very transformational for us. And this is why we have chosen as our theme for the next year's conference, happiness and resilience. So on behalf of Latin America and ICF Chile, I would like to invite you to join us next November 2011. And I wanted to tell you one more thing. At the end of our first Latin American conference, my colleague and friend, Cecilia Cosamalón, who's the president of Peru, gave me this. This is a very beautiful instrument, and it's called a dream stick. It accompanied them throughout the year as a symbol of the dream of having the very first Latin American conference. And she passed it along to me, and she said, this is so our dream can continue. So I would like to invite you to be part of our dream. See you in Santiago next year.